So the Sinfonia Student Leadership Award is going to a very deserving student. The student comes to class every day with a great attitude and doesn't let anything bring him down. He's always looking for ways to improve and also wants others to be able to do their best. Anything short of perfection only makes him work harder. And he's had the opportunity to lead his section a few times this year. His positive attitude and great demeanor make him an appealing choice for this award. For the second year in a row, this award goes to Chris Emmerman. The other award we have to be handed out to each group tonight is the Most Improved Musician Award. This one was chosen by me, and I did ask for some input from the students, because some of them maybe noticed the students that have made improvement that I didn't notice as much. All members of each group obviously made lots of improvement this year, so it's always really hard to pick just one that was the most improved. One disclaimer, most improved does not mean that they were terrible at the beginning of the year. Sometimes people think that. That's not usually true. It just means they made the largest amount of growth. So the student receiving this award tonight in Sinfonia is such a fun student to have in class. He cracks me up at least once or twice a week. But he just says, he doesn't even say anything funny. It's just the way he says things. I only recall one time this entire year that I ever didn't see a smile on his face when he was stressed out about finishing a test or something. Otherwise, he always has a smile. And he makes me happy when he walks in my room. At the beginning of the year, he struggled a lot with note reading. He knew how to play the instrument. He could play a lot by ear really well. He would listen and kind of catch on. But he had a hard time keeping up in class because he couldn't physically read the music. But he worked really hard all year to remedy that. And now he keeps up with the rest of the class just fine. There's no, you don't notice anything. He can read just like a pro. I'm so proud of his progress this year. This Most Improved Musician Award goes to Evan Sewell. Get no satisfaction.